Thermal detonator. Okay. Wait, what are you doing, Drat? Did you go to the teleport already?
Yes.
All right. Here now. We are here and with... Oh, I believe that is Hobo Science. Is that you, Hobo Science?
Hello.
Hello, yes. Hobo Science. Yes, congrats. Hello. Congrats to CE3 and everyone. Happy to be here. This is a Star Destroyer in the Star Wars universe. So, allow me... I'll take it to the hangar, so just come up these steps.
You mean our interdimensional transporter actually worked and sent us to a galaxy far, far away? Oh my god! Yes!
It worked.
Wait, hold on. Okay.
Take a jump right there. Yeah.
Jump. Oh.
Okay.
Okay, got it.
I'll give you the tour, so... Just starting a Falcon.
Alright.
So right. Just follow me, but I've been working on this map. I've been working on this map for several years now.
Okay.
It's not going to happen.
I want to have to sit down soon before it crashes again. We didn't want it to crash. All right. Oh, yes, let's all sit down.
So yeah, just take a seat, and I'll tell you about the map.
All right.
So this is Halo Star Wars, and the premise of it. It's made up between two Star Destroyers, and separated by the two, you have an asteroid belt in the center. And this map is going to focus mostly on just starship battles. We have X-Wings, we have TIE Fighters. Right now we're in the Millennium Falcon, and there's even R2-D2 droids that you can enter and fly around in. So the map is going to be compatible with all game types. Race is going to be a lot of fun. There's CTF, there's Slayer, and everything else everyone's familiar with. But the Star Destroyers, it's really cool. Each one is made up of several rooms to them, several interiors, all very Star Warsy, I guess, is a term you could put it. And, well, it's a lot of fun, but here, I'll jump in the cockpit, and I'll show you the exteriors.
All right.
Yeah, so just follow me. This is the hallway.
Like,
jump in the driver's seat. Tell
right
me
now.
When you get
right.
Seated.
Ah.
Yes.
All right. We are both seated on top of each other.
All right, y'all.
Yep.
Okay. So we're exiting the main hangar right now. All Star Destroyers, they were modeled to full scale in the Star Wars universe, so the map is quite large. I think it's about 7 kilometers separating the two flags from one to the other. I'll give you a quick view of the Star Destroyer. Just one of them.
Really,
you have that nice
that
shiny Death Star in the background, I'm sure you can see.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know if Battlefront 2 is a scale
sweet.
Or not.
I'm just going to throw in an idea.
Yes.
Continue, sorry. I was just kind of having my imagination go off saying that it'd be kind of cool,
but...
you know, like in some maps and see, you know, how you see like a laser blast. It'd be awesome to see it from the Death Star occasionally.
You know, that thought has come across my mind several times. And, well, if I can play to do that appropriately, maybe that'll happen today. But we do have some cool stuff going on. Background in space. Right there you see 3 Star Destroyers just flying around. It's Milky Way Galaxy.
I noticed them earlier, those. I know that Star Destroyer is so huge. Just feel like
hangar and
small.
Yeah. So I'll land us in a hangar and I'll show us around in a couple other vehicles.
Alright.
Awesome.
I'll tell you when it's safe to
Wonderful
get out.
Landing.
So we don't die.
Okay. Everyone out.
Alright. I believe I'm up. Yep.
It's an operable turret. You could jump in and that works. Overall, this Falcon can seat 9 people. It's open source.
So are going to
have
so many plays on this.
All right.
There we go. So no racist
this
people.
A...
Multicolor. There we go.
little R2-D2 droid. He's a lot of fun.
These things are awesome. I love these things personally.
Well, get a good shot of this. I'll just kind of warp inside him, and you become R2-D2.
Nice. That is, I like that. Drive around is R2-D2. That's my favorite thing this map.
Yes.
Well, besides Millennium Falcon. I love Millennium Falcon.
And he also flies, so you can go from one side to the other. And he's equipped with two weapons. You have a laser blast. You also have a little lightning thing he does.
Now, the idea that
follow
I just
me
had
I'll take
also
the
X-wings. Just pop into my head. I know this.
Yes.
I know this is correct. While we're going to the X-wings, I had an idea of what if there was like a door that you know, like only R2-D2s could get in. Oh
only
my
R2-D2
God, lightsaber! Sorry, I just did.
Yes,
like,
a lightsaber.
You know how R2-D2
you can pick them
opens
up. Those
doors
are going to have
that.
Force powers attached to them.
Sure. Trying to use it.
That
oh yeah,
lightning.
The power. Yeah, draft.
Yes.
Hey.
All right.
Hey, stay away.
If I use like grenade, or what is it like? There we go. And then nearly. Okay, sweet.
I'm still working on this animation.
Will this be an instant killer? No.
Stay away.
Model, but... Yes? I missed what you said.
Oops, I...
Do not kill your co-host.
Hey, Drott. Never mind, I was just wondering if that was going to kill Drott instantly, but apparently it didn't.
No.
I like this.
So
I
come
like
with
this.
Me, and I'll take All you right. to the other side of the... where I'll show you the TIE Fighters.
I'm going to carry this around without... the whole entire
Back.
While we're here.
Yeah, let's just jumping around. I'll take the R2-D2 unit. You guys could take the the TIE Fighter, the X-Wings.
Alright. Hold on. There we go.
Following you.
Okay, we're all set?
Yep.
Sorry. My CPU all right,
we're going to the rear.
Not working on this laptop.
Side of the Star Destroyers.
Rear side of the Star Destroyer. Got it. I think I'm going to rear side of the Star Destroyer. Not positive.
The back.
Right. Wait, where did you go?
We're near the back.
Okay.
I see you. I see you. Follow us.
Ah, it's... Wow, nice. It actually has thruster power kind of thing going on there. Fly up!
Go up!
Fly up! What, sir?
Oh, I made it.
Was there a hangar right here?
And stop.
This is a hangar. Okay. This is a TIE Fighter hangar.
I'm gonna... Wait, don't worry.
But
okay.
Before we jump in those here, I'll show you guys some of the interior. Because I know you guys want to see that. So just follow me. Here, follow me. I'll go in first, because I'm R2.
They're in the way.
I'm not coming. Coming along. All right. All
right. All so right. Here, you'll see it's very... It has a great Star Wars feel to it. This little blast door, you recognize that from the movies?
Nice. Oh, yeah, definitely.
Navigation system, because people will get lost.
Awesome.
Oh, nice.
This is our bridge area.
That's what I'm talking about.
And there's several things you can do there.
Center.
This actually controls the turrets on the Star Destroyer.
Oh, sweet, really?
Yes.
So, like, you can attack people from... That's actually outside the ship.
Yes, so you just sit here in the bridge and
I love
take it easy while you shoot at people flying past you.
I love this map already.
Yes, I love it.
Yeah, thanks. You get a nice, pretty shot at Death Star.
Yeah.
So, okay. So this is just interior rooms. And we'll fly around in a TIE Fighter, and we'll call it a day.
No. We have to return, though.
All right. No TIE Hunters yet. You should really model a TIE Hunter. I love TIE Hunters. Sorry, I'm a very Star Wars fanboyish.
My ignorance.
Okay, I'm very.
I don't know what that is.
There's a huge interior part. Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. There's a lot I didn't show, but the I know time is of the essence, so.
Yeah.
Okay, let's all fly out.
All right. Whoa! I love the TIE Hunter. I love it. Not TIE Hunter, but TIE Fighter. God dang it! I love it. It moves smooth.
Hey, that sounds good, guy.
Go back to
thanks for stopping by. So.
I think the people at C3 might be missing us.
Yeah, we have to return. Not really. They probably love that we're gone.
Wait, where did you guys go? I lost you. Did you guys go on the map? Or did you go to the asteroid field?
We went under. We went under.
Okay, yes.
Come in. I was driving to the asteroid field. My bad. It's okay. Ow. Not that bad of a driver. Don't worry.
Uh-huh.
Nice landing.
I'm alive. It's all that matters, and I leave with my lightsaber. I'm happy. All right, well, where's the teleporter?
It's right there.
Yeah,
all right, guys, it was fun. I look forward to seeing the rest of CD3.
It's fun. I cannot wait to see this come out.
Yeah,
also,
thanks for stopping by.
Yes, thank you. It's awesome.
So I'm Slow Bullet.
No,
no problem.
Hey.
And
this has been Matthew Draft.
Very nice.
Yes,
and
it
this
has been
Hobo Science.
Don't worry.
And if I could plug my site, you guys can keep up with this, please. Yes, at HaloStarWars.com.
Oh yes. Well, we will see you back at C3 stage shortly. Oh, look, you're still alive.
Yeah.
See you guys later.
To my people. Hey.
Run!
Good God.
Returning.
Bye-bye. See ya.